Asian music lifestyle, Swahili rap music, so much more in life. Music production, so much more. It's all about being serious. What you like to do the most, spend some time back to back. We are busy in life. We all got responsibilities back to back. You know what it is. Education, so much more in life. Part-time, full-time job, opportunities, so much more out there. We are living a life where there's so many artists in life back to back with music, who's talent, who's real, who's fake, back to back. Y'all know what it is. I'm Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation, Swahili music, so much more in style in so many ways. As you can see, my YouTube account or my channel on YouTube on your subscription, I have a lot of music and style in so many ways and stuff like that. I'm Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation, Chimitokan Bali, Superstar, Konya Game, so much more. The collaboration in music is all about being serious. The project about music is all about everything about everything. Music is business, can be everything, can be anything, stuff like that. It's as long as you're taking it serious, it all depends how you're taking it serious and stuff like that. Music is music. The beauty about music, the beauty of music is everything about everything. The melodies, the beats, what you do, being creative in music in so many ways and stuff like that. There's a lot of Chirac rappers out there. You know, stuff like that, New Orleans, Florida, Ace Hood, you know, so much more out there, like I'm saying. My favorite rapper is Ace Hood, Future, back to back, and stuff like that. You know what it is. Ace Hood is my number one fan in music, in life, and so much more with his talent. His style in music, he's a talent rapper, he's everything. The style, everything but the messages that he give out there to the world to listen to, stuff like that, everything. That's a dream come true right there. Ace Hood, I would love meeting Ace Hood, do some connection, collaborate music, stuff like that, one day, one time. When you love knowing stuff like that, the collaboration of music, sharing my videos on YouTube, so much more, and every style of music, Swahili rap music. It's Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. Neither no one understand my flow. It's who I am, Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. So much more. We all have our favorite artists out there, so much more. Hollywood, famous one. Back to back, this and that, so much more in music. You know, we are talent. Everybody's talent. It's about how serious you take your success with music. Back to back with school, with work, everything that you're doing, it's called hustle. You hustle every way, every day, back to back. Come with new track, with new song, album, so much more that we release new song back to back. I'm Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. No one probably might not understand my flow, cause I'm different. Being different is who I am. To be creative in life, as it, you know, united, we are united in life, music, to present music in a different style in so many ways. I'm Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation, music, Swahili rap music, so much more. As you can see my YouTube account, when you go check out my songs, you'll see a bunch of songs, a bunch of tracks, a bunch of hits. You might like, you might not like, cause it's me, I'm different, who I am. I represent about me, my state, my nation, my culture, my history, my beauty, everything about everything. It's Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation, music, lifestyle, so much more. We are different in life. We are different. I'm different. They different. Everybody's different. Nationwide is different. And stuff like that. Everybody out there, you know what it is. We are refugees, stuff like that. We are different than being a refugee. We are different. We all come together in one nation. We all live united to combine the world with different messages. What goes around and what's not going around. What goes around comes around in so many ways, in every style of movement. Motivate your energy with music, being a booth, being a studio, recording every mixtape, going to every studio there and there and stuff like that, to combine music, to mix it in with everything, with all kind of culture. Music's the beauty that makes that makes the nation who you are. In every beauty, we are different. The beauty of music is everything about everything in music. I'm talking about who I am. I just need more. I just gotta be more creative. That's all. Every day, I'm learning different way, different style, different struggle, different hustling and rap game. So much more. Being in the studio, back to back, and stuff like that. You know what it is. I'm taking my stuff serious all the time. It's Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. Neither they or who they are, it's on them. But I do me all the time. Be in the studio, trying my best, coming up with the best flow, with the best Swahili music, and every day, back to back, practice, writing, from the piece of paper, with the pen, writing, whatever I feel about this beat. I listen to all kind of melodies, so whatever I think about this melody, I write the song down, I write what I think is the best for this song, and I record, I go to the booth, I go to the studio, to the booth, to the studio, where we record the music, combine music with different states, back to back, you know, victory, shows, performing, so much more. Beauty of music is everything in life. Back to back, I have more shows coming out. More album, more mixtape coming out, more videos coming soon, more songs coming soon, back to back. It's 2018, y'all know what it is. Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. It's 2018 throughout 2019. I have more songs coming soon in life. Stay tuned for more songs. For all my fans out there, Chirac, Ace Hood, Miami, Florida. Y'all know what it is, though. I'm Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. Swahili rap game, so much more in music. You know what it is. Man, every rapper, every talent artist got a different style. Everybody get their own style and music. I listen to a bunch of rappers. I don't combine saying they're my favorite artist. But they are sometimes, some and some not, but you know it is, it's all good. Music is music. To combine the collaboration of music and T.I.P. T.I., Ace Hood, Future, back to back, that was my favorite artist in music in so many ways. There's other ones, but you know what it is though. Nick Minaj, Badass, I listen to her song like a lot. She eyes. Collaborate music too, back to back. Someday, who knows? Only love knows. It takes time to meet the artist back to back. The more you travel, motivate your energy around it, back to back and stuff like that. It's, you know what it is though. Usher, Usher, you know what it is though. That's my favorite artist too. Usher, you know, the music and Chris Beasy, TYGA, Tiger. Oh yeah, my favorite artist. Yeah, the most artist that I watch, pretty much. If you hear your name on this interview, y'all, my favorite artist that I listen to all the time. Tiger, Chris Brown, Ace Hood, Nick Minaj, Keisha Cole, Ace Hood, Future. You know, there's so much more artists out there. I can't even name all of them, but you know what it is, though. Back-to-back with music and Akon, you know. So much more in music, you know what I'm saying? The collaboration, music, the talent of who you are, and being different is being you, which is the beauty of music, staying concentrated and focused, the thing that you love to do the most and stuff like that. So it's all about being focused and being motivated. What makes you motivate, keep going and pushing and pushing. So, you know, the rhythm of music, the rhythm, the collaboration, the melody, the beauty about everything being in the studio, recording, what you think is the best for the song. You know, you write it down and you just, you know, keep recording more song, more mixtape and stuff like that. You know, it's Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. C91K Nation. Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. I have more shows, more mixtape coming soon, more project that I gotta do, that I gotta get done. This project that's coming up, I'm trying to get it done as soon as I can. But it takes time though. It takes time, keep pushing, keep hustling, everything. The beauty about music, the beauty about music is success to your goal, to everything, that you always have to try something new. all the time, every single day, every year. We always trying something new. We all different in every state, back to back every year. What goes around comes around so much more in life. The victory about life, the music, and the people, the fans out there who listen to, who don't listen to. It's all about the beauty. People are beauty to life. The beauty of music is culture of who you are. We are different. The beauty of music is everything about everything. The collaboration is open for anyone who wants to collaborate with Kenya, cause C-Band 1K Nation, so much more with music, Swahili music rap game. Swahili music rap game, so much more. Who wants to collaborate with Kenya, cause C91K Nation, Swahili rap game music, so much more in music in the studio, back to back. I go to every studio, CMU, GAMU. There's so much more studio out there that I try to go to, you know, collaborate music with others who wants to participate back to back with music, you know, share songs, comment, think, I want to see what you know. What you think about the song, share on iTunes and soundtrack and social media, so much more, especially on YouTube. That's where I post all my videos, all the Kenya Boys Street Gym Entertainment videos on YouTube, Kenya C91K Nation, so much more music videos on YouTube of Kenya C91K Nation. So much more songs on YouTube to check out, to listen, to find out everything about Kenya, cause C91K Nation, you know, studios, always studio time, work time, school time, everything, you know, everything has to come together. Be motivated at what you do. Always stay motivated, always stay humble in what you do. It's Kenya, cause C91K Nation, Swahili rap song, music, so much more. Kenya, cause C91K Nation, music, lifestyle, so much more. Kenya C91K Nation. Kenya C91. Kenya C91K Nation. So much more music, everything. See, I know my video is all about me. When you're watching on YouTube, everything, the style that I do Kenya C91K Nation style, so much more. I haven't collaborated more song with others yet, but I'm about to collaborate soon. More song that's gonna be coming out no time soon. Be collaborating song and stuff like that. In the meantime, I'm not sure who I'm trying to collaborate, but I'm still thinking and stay humble and motivate everything about the music, collaboration with music and stuff like that. But you know, there's a lot of artists out there, so much more, who wants to collaborate, who wants to be serious about their project, about their music project, so much more in life, back to back. So you know, Kenya C91K Nation, more video, more style, more everything, back to back every year. That you see all my videos, stack it up on YouTube, like a billion and billions of videos on YouTube about Kenya C91K Nation, about all my videos on YouTube. It's like a thousand or billions of billions of videos on YouTube that you can check it out. It's Kenya C91K Nation. So much more music on YouTube, and you can subscription. I got 49 subscriptions so far and stuff like that. I'm getting better and better. Thank you, Lord, every day. I thank the Lord for, you know, for always staying humble for everything. I'm trying my best. Takes time. Hustle hard. Go hard. It's Kenya C91K Nation. Chimetok and Bali. All the fans out there, thank you for your support. Back to back for the haters. For the haters, the real or fake. Who's real, who's fake? For the real ones, for the fake one out there, everyone out there, back to back, coming together. We all gather together whenever we want to gather together. And peace to love everybody out there. So, you know what it is though. It's Kenya, cause C91K Nation, music, lifestyle, so much more. Thanks for all your support out there. It's Kenya, cause C91K Nation. Stay tuned for more songs, so much more on YouTube. Kenya, cause C91K Nation. So much more videos coming soon. Stay tuned for more song, for more style, for more video, for more everything's coming soon. It's Kenya C91K Nation, Swahili rap game, Swahili song, so much more. I make Swahili music. I rap in Swahili in English. That's what I do. Rap in Swahili in English. Swahili in English. Swahili in English. That's what I rap about. That's what I sing about. That's the language that I use. That's the difference between me and others' talents out there. Because I'm from Kenya. My style of music represent me. It's all about me. It's Kenya cause C91K Nation. So for more information, feel free to contact me on social medias, on Facebook, on the book, so much more. You know, Instagram and all that. Follow me nationwide. Follow me all over the states, back to back. You know what it is. It's Kenya cause C91K Nation. Always stay humble, stay serious, and be serious for what you like to do, what you able to do in life to achieve your success back to back, and watch you back all the time out there back to back in life. You know what it is though. It's Kenya cause C91K Nation. Kenya cause C91K Nation. Swahili music, so much more. Kenya cause C91K Nation. The style about music is everything about everything. It's Kenya cause C91K Nation. More style in music, more collaboration, more style, so much more. The interview, the drama, the nonsense, everything that people out there, you know, back to back. But seriously, music is victory, is everything about life. The beauty of music is everything. You always gonna have haters out there, you know what I'm saying? There's always haters out there back to back. So, you know, just watch your back, you know what I'm saying? It's Kenya cause C91K Nation, so much more music. The video is coming soon for an interview. You're going to be watching it live on YouTube, on Facebook, so much more. On social medias, live, everything, so much more. The Kenya Boys Street Dream Entertainment, that's the group name. The Kenya Boys Street Dream Entertainment, C91K Nation, Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation, Swahili rap song, so much more. So back to back, if there's going to be any change in the meantime, I'll let you guys know. But there haven't been any change yet about the name, the group, so much more. But soon it's gonna be changing. It's coming soon. But I'm gonna let you guys know though. It's Kenya cause C91K Nation. That's the name. You can check on YouTube. Kenya cause C91K Nation. Kenya cause C91K Nation. Kenya cause C91K Nation. There's a lot of artists out there with a lot of silly names. A bunch of names, this and that, real ones, fake names, all that. But you know what it is though. Stay real, man. Stay humble. Stay focused. And stay serious. It's Kenya cause C91K Nation. Swahili music, so much more. It's Kenya cause C91. Kenya cause C91K Nation. Nation. Kenya cause C91K Nation.
Full-time job, opportunity, so much more out there. We are living a life where there's so many artists in life, back-to-back with music, who's talent, who's real, who's fake, back-to-back. Y'all know what it is. I'm Kenya cause C91K Nation, Swahili music, so much more in style in so many ways. As you can see, my YouTube account or my channel on YouTube, on your subscription, I have a lot of music and style in so many ways and stuff like that. I'm Kenya cuz C91K Nation, Chinatokan Bali, superstar on your game, so much more. The collaboration in music is all about being serious. The project about music is all about everything. Music is business, can be everything, can be anything, stuff like that. It's as long as you're taking it serious. So it depends how you're taking it serious and stuff like that. Music is music. The beauty of music is everything about everything. The melodies, the beats, what you do, being creative of music in so many ways and stuff like that. There's a lot of Chirac rappers out there. You know, stuff like that, New Orleans, Florida, Ace Hood, you know, so much more out there. Like, you know what I'm saying? My favorite rapper is Ace Hood, Future, Back to Back, and stuff like that. I know what it is. Ace Hood is my number one fan in music, in life, and so much more. With his style in music, he's a talented rapper. He's everything. The style, everything but the messages that he give out there to the world to listen to, stuff like that, everything. That's a dream come true right here. Ace Hood, I would love meeting Ace Hood, good some connection, collaborate music and stuff like that. One day, one time, when you love knowing stuff like that, the collaboration of music, sharing my videos on YouTube, so much more, and every style of music, Swahili rap music. It's Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. Neither no one understand my flow. It's who I am, Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. So much more. We all have our favorite artists out there. So much more. Hollywood, famous one, Back to Back, this and that. So much more music. You know, we are talent. Everybody's talent. It's about how serious you take your success with music. Back to back with school, with work, everything that you're doing. It's called hustle. You hustle every way. Every day, back to back, come with new track, a new song, album, so much more than you believe. New song, back to back. I'm Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. No one probably might not understand my flow, cause I'm different. Being different is who I am, to be creative in life. As if, you know, united, we are united in life, in music, to present music in a different style in so many ways. I'm Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation music, Swahili rap music, so much more. As you can see my YouTube account, you can go check out my songs. You'll see a bunch of songs, a bunch of tracks, a bunch of hits. You might like, you might not like, because it's me, I'm different, who I am. I represent about me, my state, my nation, my culture, my history, my beauty, everything about everything. It's Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation music, lifestyle, so much more. We are different in life. We are different. I'm different. They different. Everybody's different. Nationwide is different. And stuff like that. Everybody out there, you know what it is. We are refugees, stuff like that. We are different than being a refugee. We are different. We all come together in one nation. We all live united. To combine the world with different messages, what goes around, what's not going around, what goes around comes around in so many ways, in every style of movement, motivate your energy with music, being a booth, being a studio, recording every mixtape, going to every studio, there and there, and stuff like that, to combine music, to mix it in, with everything with all kind of culture. Music is the beauty that makes you who you are. In every beauty, we are different. The beauty of music is everything about everything in music. I'm talking about who I am. I just need more. I just gotta be more creative. That's all. Every day, I'm learning different way, different style, different struggle, different hustling and rap game. So much more. Being in the studio, back to back, and stuff like that. You know what it is. I'm taking my stuff serious all the time. It's Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. Neither they or who they are, it's on them. I do me all the time, be in the studio, trying my best, coming up with the best flow, with the best Swahili music, and every day, back to back, practice, writing, on a piece of paper, with a pen, writing, whatever I feel about this beat. I listen to all kind of melodies, so whatever I think about this melody, I write the song down, I write what I think is the best for the song, and I record, I go to the booth, I go to the studio, to the booth, to the studio, where we record the music, combine music in different states, back to back, you know, victory, shows, performing, so much more. Beauty of music is everything in life. Back to back, I have more shows coming out, more album, more mixtape coming out, more videos coming soon, more songs coming soon, back to back. It's 2018, y'all know what it is. Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. It's 2018 throughout 2019. I have more songs coming soon in life. Stay tuned for more songs. For all my fans out there, Chat Rack, Ace Hood, Miami, Florida. Y'all know what it is, though. I'm Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. Swahili rap game, so much more in music. You know what it is. Man, every rapper, every talent artist got different style. Everybody get their own style of music. I listen to a bunch of rappers. I don't combine saying they're my favorite artist. But they are sometimes, some and some not. But you know, this is all good. Music is music. They combine the collaboration of music. And T.I. Ace Hood Future, back to back. That was my favorite artist in music in so many ways. There's other ones, but you know what it is though. Nick Minaj, Badass. I listen to her song like a lot. She Eyes, collaborate music too, back to back. Someday, who knows? Only love knows. It takes time to meet the artist back to back. The more you travel, motivate your energy around it, back to back and stuff like that. It's, you know what it is though. Usher, you know what it is though. That's my favorite artist too, Usher. You know, the music and Chris Beasy, TYGA, Tiger. Oh yeah, my favorite artist. Yeah, the most artist that I watch, pretty much. If you hear your name on this interview, y'all, my favorite artists that I listen to all the time. Tiger, Chris Brown, Ace Hood, Nick Minaj, Keisha Cole, Ace Hood, Future. You know, there's so much more artists out there. I can't even name all of them, but you know what it is though. Back to back with music and Akon. You know. So much more in music, you know what I'm saying? The collaboration, music, the talent, of who you are, and being different, being you, which is the beauty of music, staying concentrated and focused, the thing that you love to do the most and stuff like that. So it's all about being focused and being motivated. What makes you motivate, keep going and pushing and pushing. So, you know, the rhythm of music, the rhythm, the collaboration, the melody, the beauty about everything being in the studio, recording, what you think is the best for the song. You know, you write it down and you just, you know, keep recording more song, more mixtape and stuff like that. You know, it's Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. C91K Nation. Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. I have more shows, more mixtape coming soon, more project that I gotta do, that I gotta get done. This project that's coming up, I'm trying to get it done as soon as I can. But it takes time though. It takes time, keep pushing, keep hustling, everything. The beauty about music is success to your goal, everything, that you always have to try something new. All the time, every single day, every year, we always trying something new. We are different in every state, back to back every year. What goes around comes around so much more in life. The victory about life, the music, and the people, the fans out there who listen to, who don't listen to. It's all about the beauty. People are beauty to life. The beauty of music is culture of who you are. We are different. The beauty of music is everything about everything. The collaboration is open for anyone who wants to collaborate with Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. So much more with music, Swahili music rap game. Swahili music rap game. So much more who wants to collaborate with Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. Swahili rap game music. So much more in music in the studio, back to back. I go to every studio, CMU, damn you. There's so much more studio out there that I try to go to, you know, collaborate music with others who wants to participate back to back in music, you know, share songs, comment, think, I want to see what you know, what you think about the song, share on iTunes and soundtrack and social media, so much more, especially on YouTube. That's where I post all my videos, all the Kenya Boys Regime Entertainment videos. On YouTube, Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. So much more music videos on YouTube of Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. So much more songs on YouTube to check out, to listen, to find out everything about Kenya, cause C91K Nation, you know, studios, always studio time, work time, school time, everything. You know, everything has to come together. Be motivated at what you do. Always stay motivated. Always stay humble in what you do. It's Kenya Cuz C91K Nation, Swahili rap song, music, so much more. Kenya Cuz C91K Nation, music, lifestyle, so much more. Kenya Cuz C91K Nation, Kenya Cuz C91, Kenya Cuz C91K Nation, so much more music, everything. See, I know my video is all about me. When you're watching on YouTube, everything, the style that I do Kenya Cuz C91K Nation style, so much more. I haven't collaborated more song with others yet, but I'm about to collaborate soon. More song that's going to be coming out no time soon. I'm going to be collaborating songs and stuff like that. In the meantime, I'm not sure who I'm trying to collaborate, but I'm still thinking and stay humble and motivate everything about the music, collaboration with music and stuff like that. But you know, there's a lot of artists out there, so much more, who wants to collaborate, who wants to be serious about their project, about their music project, so much more in life, back to back. So you know, Kenya Cuz C91K Nation, more video, more style, more everything, back to back every year. That you see all my videos, stack it up on YouTube. I got billions and billions of videos on YouTube about Kenya Cuz C91K Nation, about all my videos on YouTube. It's like a thousand or billions of billions of videos on YouTube that you can check it out. It's Kenya Cuz C91K Nation. So much more music on YouTube. And you can subscription. I got 49 subscriptions so far and stuff like that. I'm getting better and better. Thank you, Lord, every day. I thank the Lord for, you know, for always staying humble for everything. I'm trying my best. Takes time. Hustle hard. Go hard. It's Kenya Cuz C91K Nation. Shimito Kambali. All the fans out there, thank you for your support. Back to back for the haters. For the haters, the real or fake. Who's real, who's fake. For the real ones, for the fake one out there. Everyone out there, back to back, coming together. We all gather together whenever we want to gather together. And peace to love everybody out there. So you know what it is though. It's Kenya Cuz C91K Nation, music, lifestyle, so much more. Thanks for all your support out there. It's Kenya Cuz C91K Nation. Stay tuned for more songs, so much more on YouTube. Kenya Cuz C91K Nation. So much more videos coming soon. Stay tuned. Stay tuned for more song, for more style, for more video, for more everything is coming soon. It's Kenya Cuz C91K Nation, Swahili rap game, Swahili song, so much more. I make Swahili music. I rap in Swahili and English. That's what I do. Rap in Swahili and English. Swahili and English. Swahili and English. That's what I rap about. That's what I sing about. That's the language that I use. That's the difference between me and others. Talents out there, because I'm from Kenya. My style of music represent me. It's all about me. It's Kenya Cuz C91K Nation. So for more information, feel free to contact me on social medias, on Facebook, on the book, so much more. You know, Instagram and all that. Follow me nationwide. Follow me all over the states, back to back. You know what it is. It's Kenya Cuz C91K Nation. Always stay humble, stay serious, and be serious for what you like to do, what you able to do in life to achieve your success back to back, and watch you back all the time out there back to back in life. You know what it is though. It's Kenya Cuz C91K Nation. Kenya Cuz C91K Nation, Swahili music, so much more. Kenya Cuz C91K Nation. The style about music is everything about everything. It's Kenya Cuz C91K Nation. More style in music, more collaboration, more style, so much more. The interviews, the drama, the nonsense, everything that people out there, you know, back to back. But seriously, music is victory, is everything about life. The beauty of music is everything. You always gonna have haters out there. And I'm saying there's always haters out there back to back. So, you know, just watch your back, like I'm saying. It's Kenya Cuz C91K Nation, so much more music. The video is coming soon for an interview. You're going to be watching it live on YouTube, on Facebook, so much more. On social media, it's live, everything, so much more. The Kenya Boys Street Dream Entertainment, that's the group name. The Kenya Boys Street Dream Entertainment, C91K Nation, Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation, Swahili rap song, so much more. So back to back, if there's going to be any change in the meantime, I'll let you guys know. But there haven't been any change yet about the name, the group, so much more. But soon it's gonna be changing. It's coming soon. But I'm gonna let you guys know though. It's Kenya Cuz C91K Nation. That's the name. You can check on YouTube. Kenya Cuz C91K Nation. Kenya Cuz C91K Nation. Kenya Cuz C91K Nation. There's a lot of artists out there with a lot of silly names. A bunch of names, this and that, real ones, fake names, all that. But you know what it is though. Stay real, man. Stay humble. Stay focused. And stay serious. It's Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation, Swahili music, so much more. It's Kenya Cuz, C91. Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation. Kenya Cuz, C91K Nation.